Brahmaputra has suddenly become muddy. So we have tested few samples in Tezpur. So that sample has said that now water is containing lot of mineral properties. And people are also saying that there are lot of cement which is now mixed with water. So now how those cement has come? Probably some dam has been there is some activity of dam construction might be in the Chinese side, or there may be some accident that has happened in the Chinese side. These are probable answer.
ये ब्रह्मपुत्र पानी आज एक महीना से इतना गीला गीला हो गया, पूरा मिट्टी आ रहा है। और एक दिन हम पानी एक दिन बोल रहा है जो कुछ हो गया, ठीक हो जाएगा, फिल्टर में लेकर गया था पानी पीने के लिए। तो पानी पीने का टाइम ऐसा लगा जैसे सोना का पानी जैसा पी रहा हुआ। बाद में हम पानी पीने का छोड़ दिया है।